You can see at the top, below Dr. Field's test, something is written in the bracket. You know the famous talk show host, Oprah Winfrey?
Yeah.
He scored 38. So it's not pass or fail or examination. It has a different connotation, I'll share now. In fact, Dr. Phil himself has scored something, 55 or something?
Yeah.
55.
Thank you.
leadership is seen as bucketed in certain ways, and situations where leadership gives a lot of freedom to leaders, and it's an opportunity to look at things from different perspectives rather than just looking at it all from one perspective. And I think it's one way that the leader can improve. That's one. Thank you.
Do I need to introduce myself?
Or no, nothing, just like that.
So, it's been an enlightening day. I think a couple of learnings that I will definitely take back home. One is regarding delegation, and one is regarding situational leadership. I think many times leadership is seen as bucketed in certain ways, but in situational leadership gives a lot of freedom to the leader and gives an opportunity to look at things from different perspectives rather than just looking at it or from one perspective, and I think it's one way that the leader can grow. That's right. Thank you sir.
Commencing from the leadership, we had a lot of self-assessments, we had lot of guidance from you, sir. It was wonderful. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. 1 or 2 minute bite.
It was great to have a session on Reignite and Respark, and knowing about leadership on an in-depth basis, it was really great, because leadership is such an important ingredient to function at a higher level, and to take the team along is most important part, and that is what we have learned through these sessions. We have also learned very successfully that how to delegate the task and how successfully we can build a cohesive team that would really be yielding a very good results, not only for the organization but for themselves. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
We derive a lot of inspiration from you, so I think on behalf of my colleagues, you deserve a round of applause.